Thousands of tourists are in Cuba this week to celebrate Fidel Castro's 90th birthday on Saturday. Police clashed with students Thursday in protest against government reforms to the public education system. The Argentine mothers rallied Thursday for the 2000th time in the Plaza de Mayo, along with thousands of supporters. A string of bomb attacks has hit popular tourist towns across Thailand, leaving four dead and many wounded.